Hey guys, Piper and Balloon Man's back, and in this video I'm going to show you how to pop a balloon. So push all the air to the end and make a small bubble. Now make sure you get all the air to the end, push it out the side there, and push it all the way through, and make sure that is very tense. Now pinch a small bubble and make sure this should be very tense out there, and then just flick your fingers. Simply flick your fingers. Ding. And then just pop it like that and tie the knot. And repeat this sequence. I'll do it one more time for you guys. Tie it off. Then push it to the end, add a little bubble, and just flick your fingers. Ding. And now tie it off again. Now we're going to have one example of what we're going to do. So I've made a little dog. Now make a small bubble and just flick that off. I don't like how long it is, so I'm just going to flick it off.